Get down there! All right, everybody pays attention. No one gets hurt. Go! Open the door! They'll get worse than hurt!
Yes, you may just get hurt. In fact, you know what? Y'all got hurts here right now. What's happening, all? Welcome to a little GTA 5 action here on the channel. Appreciate y'all stopping in.
Come on, mister. We're giving you everything you want.
I don't even think about it.
I'll do it.
Get in there.
Damn, she sounds frisky.
Don't blow yourself up.
All right, let's roll here, you three.
In the back. Come on.
What's he doing?
What's it look like I'm doing, old timer?
Leave us alone.
I got my sights trained on you. All right. We ready to roll here, Trev?
All set. Phone it in.
Good. Let's kick things off right. Let's do things proper. With a little fireworks display. And maybe a fistful of cash to make it rain afterwards. That's right. That's right.
All right. We gonna do this?
The heists, the concept of the heist and the way they're executed in the game. Now, I haven't spent much time in any sort of heist gameplay, whether it's single player or multiplayer. But you know, I really enjoy the concept of it. You know, it plays well, and it's executed really nicely in the game. At least the stuff that I've taken part in so far.
Give it up! I got him.
No, foiled.
I saw your face. I'll remember you.
You
get a thousand things every day. How about you make sure this is one of them?
Old Guardsman Joe here. Yes, Security Guard Joe. Looking to make a name for himself in his later years. Alright, for those of you unaware, I mean, the game's been out a year and a half, so this is probably just kind of redundant or common knowledge, but we do play as three characters throughout the course of this game, and we can switch between them actively, and it really comes in handy during missions for moments like this.
You didn't have to do that!
Let's get going! There'll be time for grieving later!
Yeah, you got that right. Come on!
And, I mean, the three characters, we're rolling as Trevor right now. The guy we were just controlling, that's Michael. The other guy that's rolling alongside us, I don't think he's actually controllable or ever playable. I think his name's Brad. But the third man, we'll meet here soon enough. Soon enough. Won't be long. And we see the... Well, y'all are seeing the first-person view, clearly. Obviously, in effect. I'm really enjoying it. I mean, it doesn't work for the entire game. And it's not without its shortcomings, but there was definitely a lot of thought that went into it, you know. The one thing I would say is that the field of view on the first-person view is just a little too... It's a little too, narrow or shallow, I don't know how you describe it. A little too tight, you know. I feel like I can never quite see enough of the screen. Now, there is a slider that came with it, but you're really only getting about 5 ticks of an increase from the slider. Look at this guy. So, it makes it pretty useless, and I mean, I've got the field of view cranked amazingly. You wouldn't know it.
The kid might have failed. This wasn't in the job description.
They answered the wrong call.
Oh, these suckers.
Move,
push
move.
Up, fellas. Old Trevor gave you a little cover
get
fire.
Down.
All right, time to get a little tricksy here. Come in for the blind side. There's our getaway vehicle. Oh, he's still standing. You couldn't make a clean kill here, Trev. What's the matter with you? There you go. Got even more rolling in here. Oh, made quick work of them. Are they both down? Oh, there we go. All right. And a couple more. A carloads of cowboys coming in here, looking to make a name for themselves, perhaps. Looking to become the heroes their mothers always told them they could be, but no. They ran into Trevor, the dream crusher. Yes.
What took you so long?
Shut the fuck up and drive!
Did you see that shit? Fucking put that bitch's face against the glass. Did you see that?
Yeah, you're a real stout.
I love that. I don't know. It gets me. It gets me every time. It's so, so gracefully rude, you know. Just to shush someone like that. It speaks volumes about who Trevor is as a character. Oh damn! The dome shot. on the no-name fella. Get him, Mikey! Stick it to the man! Off you go! Yeehaw! In a poke eye! Alright, here we go, settling in behind the wheel. And again, driving feels slick. I mean, it feels really, really good in this. It makes sense. It's a little jerky at times with the mouse and keyboard. But that's to be expected. Jerky in a sense that, you know, you have to make a lot of corrections. You know, that's the only thing. When you're tapping buttons on the mouse and keyboard. When you don't have the benefit of those dual thumbsticks. Mikey nearly lost it before the train. God damn. God damn. But yeah, I mean, Rockstar and Take-Two, right? I mean, they've been doing this stuff long enough that they...
Come on! Ditch the car, all right?
They know what works.
No,
and
hey,
and it feels good.
Stick to the plan.
What?
Stick to the fucking plan. Come on!
And I always feel like I have to mention that when I sit down in a game that's very centered around driving. And the mouse and keyboard controls are feel good, you know? Because not every game executes that well.
Alright, Brad's gonna be fine. We gotta get the fuck out of here.
We're gonna be fine. Damn, Mikey, he took a shot to the chest. And you got one to match.
T, you gotta get out of here.
I'm gonna leave you, Mikey.
Go! God, I'm not gonna be. I'm fucking gonna.
And the sniper, I don't know if y'all saw, but he ran off. He put down two and he ran off and he left Trevor, and that's the worst mistake he made, really. You know? You don't leave a man like Trevor standing if you're given a choice between the three. Our resident madman, I'm sure he's gone into a full-fledged blood rage at this point, seeing his two buddies, his two partners of crime. Down at his feet, bleeding out in the dirty snow, slowly dying. Oh, no scoping that fella. Little cover fire, little blind fire there. Alright, I'll tell you, the forces, they're really coming in here. Come on, Trev, finish these suckers off. Damn. Missed quite a few shots there. That's fine, though. That's fine. We get chased out of the area. I mean, how many men really, really need to die on this day? It's time to flee.
Where's the chopper?
I don't know, but you're
back to the man! Fucking stay back! You come near me, she's fucking dead! Stay back!
No, God, help me! Help!
Go! Go!
And that's pretty well it. That's the opening mission. It feels good, you know. It throws you into the gunplay. It throws you into the, into that idea of, it throws you into the driving, it throws you into the gunplay, and it gives you a taste of that, the multiple characters that you're in control of.
Michael was not always a good husband.
And it gives us a little backstory.
Not always a good citizen. No. He did not die a hero's death, but he was a man. Our Lord was crucified with two thieves.
And this here is the sniper, in case you don't recognize him. Now we saw Trevor flee into what appeared to be the Great White North. Yes, he came Hertz's way. And we see Michael now.
You do not know your infinite mysteries.
And I wonder if you had the opportunity. If you had the opportunity to be at your own funeral, you know, to come and check it out, would you do it? And that's precisely what was going down there. Now, Michael, well, we saw it was a funeral for him. He's clearly still alive. And it's really only him, I think, and his immediate family and the man that shot him that know he's alive. So
your son, James.
We see him now present
kid.
Day.
He's a good kid? A good kid. Why? Does he help the fucking poor? No. He sits on his ass all day, smoking dope and jerking off while he plays that fucking game. If that's our standard for goodness, no wonder this country's screwed.
And what about you?
What about me? Hey. I didn't have the advantages that kid has. By the time I was his age, I'd already been in prison twice. I robbed banks. I ran whores. I smuggled dope.
And you consider them achievements?
These were the opportunities I had. At least I took them.
And where did these opportunities get you, Michael?
They got me right fucking here. The end of the road.
with a big house and a useless kid, and I'm stuck talking to you because no one else gives a shit. Oh, I'm living a dream, baby. And that dream is fucked. It is fucking fucked.
Let it all out.
I think I just did.
Oh. Well, I think that's all we have time for. Same time next week?
I guess. Oh. I gotta tell you, I ain't too sure this shit is working for me.
Well, a sense of overriding futility is a vital part of the process. Embrace it.
Whatever you say, Doc.
This shrink in this. Mike's shrink is just, I don't know. He seems to be a piece of work. I haven't played enough of the game. Like, I haven't had enough sessions with him to get too great a read, but, you know, the first impressions, he's like this self-absorbed, self-righteous, condescending, patronizing prick, and that's what he is. That is what he is. And, clearly, I wish some harm to the bald man, some great disaster, yes. And I hope it comes from Michael, you know. Okay. At the very least, I hope he gets that that curly white man's fro shaved clean from the top of his head. is that not something to look at? Good lord. Anyway, let's get focused out here. Game not looking too bad. The sacrifices were made. I'm not pulling in the 60. I've got things locked down at 30, but that doesn't really affect you guys, because when I record, I only record at 30 anyway. So, I decided to focus on increasing some other graphical qualities, rather than the frame rate. Maybe I'll discuss a little more when I have some time. We've met Michael, we've met Trevor, and now we're gonna meet Franklin.
Hey, excuse me, homie. Can you tell me where Berto Beach House is?
No, homie, I cannot.
Man, would you come on?
Actually, yeah. It's that house right there, with the yellow stairs.
Yeah, good looking out, homie. Appreciate it.
Man, get your stupid ass on. Damn, why don't you ask him if he knows the fucking owner? Or better yet, do some skywriting that reads there's a couple of niggas here about to boost some cars in case somebody didn't realize.
See, what you don't realize is we ain't boosting. This shit is legit business.
Legit? Oh yeah, I forgot, huh? 401ks, tax returns and all? Yeah, right.
You the one all pumped up on doing this lick, nigga. I'm getting my money in the hood. I'm straight, fool. I'm cool.
You cool? Cool what? Slinging dope and throwing up gang signs? Yeah, right.
Whatever, homie.
Franklin is, well...
Yeah, homie.
Well, he is one moody little fella, isn't he? Yes, he is.
Man, get your ass in me. Bring your ass, fool. Always trying to boss somebody.
I think we'd all be moody if we had to deal with Lamar as often as I'm sure Franklin needs to.
Damn, this nigga must got the baby dick.
Yeah, and all this shit paid for with bad credit.
Game's got some fine pussy in it. Yes, it does. Yes, it does. Mine ain't the gutter.
Which one you want, nigga?
Well, my neighbor, do I have to write it on screen? My neighbor, I think I'll take the rosy red one there, Lamar, yes.
Like that? Bobby big dick on a nigga, huh?
Shit, for real, homie?
Damn, all right, we've seen this gun, or we have, you know, if you watched my update video.
You gotta grind to keep that shit.
That's a cool little feature, the retractable roof.
Hell yeah, I wanna see what it do. Hey, hit me on the speakerphone, Law.
Almost like that? For sure, homie.
What was I saying? If you watched the update video that I released for the channel when GTA 5 first launched on PC, we've seen this boost go down. You know. We've seen it again. These two do a lot of trash talk, and there's a lot of banter goes on between the two. I may just shut my pie hole here and focus on the wheel work.
So him and Tanya can smoke crack in peace? Homie, I'm good.
That's meant to be your shit.
Hey, I commit you from the shoulders, homie.
Woo! You wanna get whips like this, you gotta stay on your gridiron.
Nigga ain't too some time over nickels and dimes. Gotta stick to repos, dog.
Nearly lost it there. Oh, no. Oh, having to kill the speed. Misjudged that slightly.
Let's show these movie people how we roll.
Cruise through the studio here. Now, when I get in here, I'm gonna queue up Franklin's special ability. This is the yellow bar at the beneath the minimap. can see it slowly depleting. Now, each of the three playable characters has their own focus ability. Franklin being very much the wheelman, his is only triggerable in the car. You know, we get slow time effects, and Michael, much more of a gunman. His can, I think, only be triggered when he's outside of the car. Maybe if he's riding shotgun and shooting. I don't know. And Trevor's got his own little thing as well. I think it's more of an invincibility more than anything else, because he is our resident madman. Yes. I'll give it a rest, Lamar. We'll see. We'll see who finishes first when she's all said and done. Oh, damn. Was I going to sail right over top of him? Nearly. No, I had to pull back. What was going to happen?
Yeah, that's cool.
Oh, an epic corner. Loving that. Oh, damn. A little scuff on my ride. Are you kidding me?
You feel me? Keep busting, Lo.
Whatever you say.
All right. And Lamar leading the way. Just reckless abandon.
Okay.
Come on, get her in gear there, Lamar.
Hey, screw you too, huh?
Slow mofo. If you want to lead the way, then drive it right and drive it. Drive it fast. Now, of course, if you want to take Lamar down. Oh, no. Okay. It's pretty funky, that one. You want to take Lamar, that's the location to do it. You know, right there at the tail end of it all. Otherwise, holding the lead will be a pain in the ass against him. You take it too early.
I'll let something flow through your ass.
Dog, I ain't too sure that joke works, dog.
Oh, shit, the one time.
Be cool, fool. We got the paperwork.
Whatever, you explain that shit. I'll see you at the dealership.
Explain that shit, my ass.
Because Lamar drives like a dirty prick, is what he does. You know. Because that's who Lamar is. He's a dirty prick. Alright, now we've got the man, of course. The man always trying to keep a brother down. God damn it. Yeah. Oh no, Lamar. Franklin. What are you doing, sucker? Get off the sidewalk, please. What are you thinking with that? Should I go in car? I haven't handled the in-car, in this car in particular, all that well in the past. I think there's an alleyway right here. We'll duck away. Duck ourselves away. And, I mean, this is how it should be played, I think, for the most part, you know. You just want to, when the man's on you, you find yourself a good hiding spot. Stick to the side streets, the alleyways, the tunnels. Below the overpasses, whatever you can get away with. And you wait for the heat to cool down. And that's easier said than done. You know, when you're up there 3, 4, 5 stars. When the entire police force is trying to chase your ass down. Alright, now this here. I mean, the boost itself, this is where Franklin works. Franklin Lamar. So it was like a legal repo, I guess. Wasn't an outright boost.
You make my skin crawl.
Jack job.
You are all the same. This racist insulted me.
Hey, what's up? This here's Simeon.
Who you calling a nigga?
No, I'm not calling nobody a nigga.
Wait, what the fuck?
I mean, N-word. That's not cool, man. I don't say that.
You fucking right, and you better keep it right, because this man right here, he's an international businessman, a multiculturalist.
That I could not have said better myself.
Scumbag.
But seriously,
scumbag
maybe
alert.
He's not a racist. But I don't think that he is man enough for a car like this.
Wait a second.
This guy right here, him? Get him a hybrid. That's a real man's car.
I think you are right, Lamar. You get a tax rebate. I understand. Money is an issue, eh?
Money isn't an issue.
This is the best part. Watch this when he real or mean, he gonna get all his full money. Watch this.
Look, man, I gotta go. Hey, Simeon, I'm out. I'll holler at you, homie.
Simeon, best part. Simeon, nothing more than a shyster.
So, Jimmy,
but that's
sure
fine.
You are man enough. Yeah. Take the wheel and show me.
Sure, okay.
How about we fall through, homie?
All right, this here is Franklin's ride. I don't think you'll ever lose this. Again, I haven't played the game deep enough to really know, but
this jump change, I'm gonna knock
I think this sucker will always end up back in your garage.
Who you trying to impress?
Your auntie Denise with all that ass, nigga, she got ass.
She grown, yeah. She grown into a fucking idiot.
Nah, she's sexy.
Sexy? She more like obsessed with sex, nigga.
Nah, mad for the penis. That's exactly how I like my women.
Damn, Lamar, that's my auntie you're talking about, you screwball. Suck on that, sucker. All right, just chilling now. I have turned the music off. The radio is the volume is at zero. You know, I just didn't feel like dealing with the headache of content ID claims and risking having videos pulled completely or blocked in certain countries. You know, I didn't want to deal with it. I'll try and make some sort of workaround. I downloaded a bunch of pretty decent copyright-free Creative Commons content to use as music, and I'll probably edit it in after the fact. You know. So I think you can probably expect to see that.
Hey, girl! Man, shit, it's good to be home.
All right. I'm back at Franklin's pad here. Well, his auntie's joined.
Man, fuck you. I'll see you at work.
Oh, nigga, don't hate me because I'm beautiful, nigga. Maybe if you got rid of that old yee-yee-ass haircut you got, you get some bitches on your dick. Oh, better yet, maybe Tanisha will call your dog ass if she ever stop fucking with that brain surgeon, the lawyer she fucking with, nigga.
What?
Oh, fucking Lamar. Unbelievable.
Honey. Y'all telling me? Oh, he here. We living on top of each other, and it ain't right. Shoo! Get on out of here. Okay, baby. I see you at the thing. You here? I was on the phone, boy. Don't be listening.
Franklin treated like shit by everybody, you know? The poor guy, you know? You gotta feel for him a little bit. Ah, oh, damn. All right, so we're pretty well. I mean, we're getting the quick rundown. This is pretty basic stuff. The wardrobe, to change clothes, you know, the bed, to sleep and fast forward time and save the game. We've got Auntie here, and there we go. And we get these little objectives. I'm not a big fan of a lot of the objectives that I've seen so far. You know, some of it's okay, but some of it is really a little too focused, I think, on completing missions. On completing missions quickly, you know. I've never been a big... I mean, I'm just not a big fan of that at this point in my gaming life, or whatever you want to call it, you know. Trying to rush through everything.
Franklin! Hey, what's going down, huh?
The market, my boy. Liquidity's a bitch. Get over here so I can give you the new repo list.
All right, dog. I'll be around when I get a chance.
So I think we'll head Simeon's way for the next mission. Let's see here. We're gonna get a bunch of pop-ups here by the looks of things. Just as things are opening, are beginning. I'd like to get them. We're gonna give them a new look real quickly. Not the wardrobe, but I'm gonna take them over to the barber's. Over to the cut shop, and we'll give him, you know, give him a little, well, maybe a little low fro action. And maybe a little 5 o'clock shadow, a little something, get a little something growing on his chin. On his chinny chin, yes. This mess. Franklin, what are you doing, sucker? The light was clearly red, but we are stressed for time. I was considering how strictly I wanted to play it, you know. You'll see me stop at traffic stops often enough. Not all the time, though. I mean, clearly, I'm trying to run a series here. And just sitting in traffic, well, it's not the most appealing thing to watch, I don't think. But it certainly does add to the whole, you know, the whole realism to the overall experience, right? The immersion, I guess, is the right word there. You know, and that kind of goes back to the idea that why set up objectives to complete missions in a specific amount of time, you know? Why rush through it? Why do we always have to have the pedal to the metal and be running wildly down the streets, you know, to get a high score on a mission? It just seems a little ridiculous to me. This is what I was trying to do. We've got this minor little menu here. It's great for, you know, swapping hats or glasses out, you know, between what you own and masks. You can see it right there. And it's great for putting up a quick GPS to some of the, you know, the waypoints that are, the markers that are already listed on the map. So there's the Armenian. That's Simeon. We'll head his way next. This old sucker. Oh, I was gonna yeah, clock him.
I like
it. I was gonna
you,
clock
if you don't
him.
Sleep in that hairnet, you're gonna wake up with your brains in your pillow, dig?
And the sucker right, punched him in the back.
See ya.
knock that smoke out of his face. So I may still be given the opportunity on my departure from this fine establishment. Yes.
She should go to nail school.
Welcome to my shop, honey. What do you
Let's
have
do
in
it.
Mind?
It's just a quick little chop here. Well, it's more of a growing out. More of a growing out. And because I don't really like a lot of these goofy designs. And the blowout's a little big. We'll go low fro here.
There it is.
Should do just fine. And then it'll be off to Simeon for a little more work for the day. And you can see I have 500,000 in the bank account. Franklin struggling to make ends meet, but 500 grand in the bank. Oh, we could go full Spartan here. Damn, that's one. So that's some thick growth there, Franklin. No, sir, I think it's a little much right now. Yes, maybe one day, sir. You know, we'll go with the stubble, the 5 o'clock shadow to start. You gotta crawl before you can walk, sucker. Clearly. All right. Not looking too bad. Once he puts his shades on, there we go. Much better there, Franklin. Much. Oh, we still got the fella out here. Puffing away, sir. Don't you know that smoking will kill you, sucker? Yes. Oh, damn. Oh, the sucker punch. What is the matter with you, Franklin? Franklin already tapping into his inner thug. His inner madman. His inner animal. Clearly, the two had some sort of history. You know, there's some sort of story to be told there. But since the game's just starting, we're not sure what it is. No. Clearly words were said about his auntie. Perhaps that was one of his auntie's old... Old man friends, yes. Didn't end well. Come on. It's green? What are you doing? Get rolling. Idiot drivers. It's green. Not only is it green, but it was a right-hand turn as well. I don't know about the in-car view. I think you'll probably see me try and commit mostly to the third-person view, you know, for driving. I was thinking about it. I mean, I like the in-car view. I just think I make too many errors from it, and it hurts the video overall. Not to say that my third-person view behind the wheel is perfectly clean, but it's certainly a step up, you know. All right. Let's get into this and see what we can get done before this needs to wrap.
Hey, what's up, Simeon?
My dear boy, so good to see you. So good. Hold me.
Yeah, look, man. Look, we've been working together for about a few months now, right?
Which is why I am very honored to announce to you that you are Employee of the Month. Huh? Anyway, congratulations. It wasn't easy picking a winner.
Yeah, me, Lamar, your nephew Sacha with the Twitch. Look, man, it's been a real honor, homie. But I gotta move forward in my life. It seems like all I do is let people tell me what to do and I do it and nothing changes.
I tell you what, my boy. You tell me exactly what you want, and I will very carefully explain to you why it cannot be.
What?
Today is repossessing vehicles that fools have purchased at exorbitant interest rates. But tomorrow, together, I never had a black son. But...
Simeon pulled out all the stops.
Nigga.
Hello, Lamar.
What's up, homie? What's up, Denobi?
What's up, dog?
Franklin here has been awarded Employee of the Month.
He's shocking off.
Fucking with me, right?
Shocking off all over his face.
Man, knock it off, man. For real, after all the motherfucking work I put in, man.
Man, fuck this Employee of the Month shit, homie. I'm sitting up here trying
to
get
us... What you mean, fuck this Employee of the Month shit, man? When it's some shit to be won, goddammit, I want it. I don't give a fuck what it is. You know what I'm talking about? I take no prisoners. I go hard doing this shit. Big dog, big nuts. When names is on the motherfucking board, I want to see my name at the top of that motherfucking next to it. It needs to say, winner.
Maybe next month, huh?
Man, fuck next month, Simeon. What about today? I demand a retrial.
Today is nothing. Just a bike. Hasn't made the payment at all. Some kid at Vespucci Beach. His name is Esteban Jimenez.
Is he in a gang?
Curiously enough, I did not inquire when he bought the bike.
We got work to do, Employee of the Month.
Man, fuck you and come on.
Man, he's about a yes master ass nigga.
What we waiting all right.
for? Magellan Ave, nigga. Vespucci Beach. At least you had that old raggedy-ass Harry style. I was about to have to drop your ass.
Man, fuck you, nigga. I wish I hadn't cut it.
You see, hey, I mean, you'd be in a mood dealing with him, you know, constantly.
Yeah, that was him.
Lamar wears thin on your nerves quite fast in this.
I don't give a shit. It's a reason Simeon pays a couple of mean-looking motherfuckers to come repo this shit. He ain't Girl Scout.
In your case, I ain't so sure about that.
Yeah, step up, nigga. Of course this dude real. Who else gonna have to require a surplus of paper and deficiency of brain cells? He just put a dub down on this bike.
20 G's?
With a 3G note?
Damn, that motherfucker must be tricked out, dog.
Man, this whole setup design to take drug money.
All right, man, look, we go in quiet, nigga. In and out, no fucking drama.
I'll try, homie, but I'm one loud, dramatic, brash, crazy, greedy, shooting motherfucker in the back type.
Maybe cued that a little early. But fuck it, I guess. That's Franklin's sentiment anyway.
And you love me for it, nigga.
Yeah, that's right, homie.
Oh no! You screwball, son of a bitch!
Funny dude,
cutting me off right there.
It's gonna be a shame when we get to book his ass and jack him for all this shit.
What the fuck you talking about? You a psychotic motherfucker.
That's how shit work, ain't it? You do some jobs for a fool, develop a little uneasy relationship, and then they ask you to do something above and beyond.
There we go. No, I'm settling in behind the wheel. But goddamn, it's a little late there. We lost the windshield. Some front end damage. That's fine, though. That's fine.
Watch me, fool.
Nothing a little polish won't fix.
Think this crazy motherfucker wants something. Hey, what's up, homie? You alright?
No, wait! Away from me! Work with sample agents!
Goddamn.
Yeah, you thought I was gonna hit your bitch ass, huh? Drunk ass nigga.
Cocaine's a hell of a drug, sir. Yes, it is. He is, oh no.
Yeah, that's right. Keep it moving, bitch.
Man, I don't like this shit one bit. Hey, look, let's keep it smooth, homie.
Man, your pussy the only thing that's smooth up in this shit.
Man, what exactly did I do in a past life to deserve your stupid ass?
This is a routine lick, dog. Chill.
Do them Vagos look routine? This is shady-ass alley.
Shit, we in Vespucci Beach.
We on the wrong side of Vespucci Beach. You should know a block makes a difference.
Hey, hold up. Got to be in one of these motherfuckers.
All right, I've been here before. I know where to go looking. I know that behind door number one here, we're gonna get ourselves a little body armor. Nice.
It got to be this other one. If that wasn't it...
Quick grab. And of course, well, all the signs are a bit of a dead giveaway. Most dev.
Man, ain't this about a bitch? Ain't no motherfucking bite.
Of course, we got
here,
a gang
man.
Tag here on the,
no shit,
right there on the
hola,
wall.
Hola, amigos.
Hola, S.A.
We saw you trying to creep up in here, man.
Yeah, you saw this motherfucker?
Things about to get hot and heated. Shit. Damn, hello, Lamar.
Come on down, everybody. Come on down. Hey, nigga, I would have just got my ass beat over a fucking gunfight.
Man, stop being a pussy, nigga, and grab that heat.
Dance the sucker dance. Alright, there. Oh, bloody hell. A couple shots to the cranium. Oh, damn. We fed him one just before he got sent back. And rolled up there. Oh, Franklin getting right tricks. Right fancy. Yeehaw! A little skip as well. Explosive. Oh, the nutter to put him down. Oh. Oh. Just one shooting these suckers. This punk. He put a couple into you, friend. What do you got to say about that? Trailblazer loving it.
Don't fuck with this pyromaniac, motherfucker.
Oh, damn. Spectacular little fight there. Some great gunplay.
Man, we only came here for a bite.
Live for these moments.
Is right there. Hey, nigga, come here. We got your pink slip. May as well get this shit done.
Get the lead out there, Lamar.
Repo after all this bullshit.
Got a little chase on our hands, and that's fine. That's fine. Oh, damn, the bumper. The bumper's barely hanging on.
Hey, it ain't worth shit when you're doing 25 with an L. We massacred those motherfuckers. Shit.
getting away from him.
That's because I should have maybe gone down that other street, but damn it, definitely should have. Look at this mess. Come on. All right, we're back on track. No, it's fine. Lamar, shut it. Oh damn! Get in there, Franklin. And of course, we're coming up on the top of this hill. A little bit of a blind corner here, so I'll trigger things up just to make sure I wasn't going right into a wall of traffic.
We need to shoot him off the bike.
There he is.
Better than nothing. Shoot him down.
I don't know if I want to do him dirty right here on the broad daylight, middle of the street. I may get lucky. May take to an alleyway here. Get in there, Franklin. Oh, damn. I had my opportunity and you blew it. Alright. Right here, I think, is where it's going to go down. One to the spine. He's done. Oh, dang. Oh, dang. Loving it. Alright. I don't think anybody saw it go down. He's dead.
Take the bike and meet me at the car wash round the way.
Sounds good. Yeah. Picked a pretty good spot here. Looks like everybody's cleared out. Easy. God damn it, Lamar. We're not still racing, sucker. Alright. And the bikes, you know, the bikes. Just a another great element of I mean, it works. It feels good. It's not, you know, you never feel too out of control. Even on the faster bikes. This is one of the slower ones. From the end of the first person, it works. It gets a little bobby weavy with the head, you know. You gotta make a lot, several more corrections, I find, with the bike. For some of these, bends in the street, you know. So there's a lot of head shake. It may get a little nauseating. It's not too bad. I do like the fact that he will actually, you actually see him kind of sink in on the seat when you lean forward, you know. It's cool. Great little elements. All the little things that add up into, you know, that make the game what it is. It's great. All right, let's go back to third person. I think we're cruising up on Lamar here at this point. I'm dying. And once we meet up with him, I think I may just wrap it there. Sure, we're pushing. Well, I'm sure I've gone a little bit long here at this point. You know. But not too bad for an opener. And I'm happy to finally have this rolling. I've been looking forward to this game for a long time on PC.
For a while, bro. You a psychopath. You done finally fucking lost it.
Nigga. That's that Apache blood in me, homie. You lucky I ain't do a flying tomahawk and scalp they motherfucking ass.
Flying tomahawk.
Hold the assets of a dead man, big sitting cheap asshole.
Nigga, and we ain't going to neither, nigga. I'm gonna keep this motherfucker for myself. Tell Simeon we couldn't recover.
You fucking tell him, you fucking moron!
Alright. And how'd we make it there? Oh, piss poor. Although the headshots, I mean, were pretty solid. I'm just doing a pretty good job. Screw this ridiculous scoring system, not that I really even care about it. This guy's clearly a pimp daddy for a rival gang, yes. You dare wear purple on this street, sir. You will suffer. I can see you've been knocked senseless once or twice before. As you have that one lazy eye. It wasn't even a lazy eye, it was a loopy eye. It was a loopy eye, it was doing its own thing on his face. Alright all, well, I think I'm gonna wrap it right here. We're just around the street. I think just on the other side of that wall, we have Franklin's house. Yeah. So I'll probably, when next we pick things up, I'll probably be back there. Got a text coming in from Lamar. Stretch is getting out, homie. A Strizedge. His bed's almost done. We're gonna haul at your dog, okay. So that's that. Appreciate y'all stopping by. I hope you had a good time. I hope you'll be along for at least some of the series. Checking back in from time to time. Hopefully, watching it die hard. That's what would really... that's what I'd really like to see. But anyway, you may not do that. You may. But appreciate you stopping by this time around. Hope to see you in the next one. And of course, until then, remember why it hurts. Later, all.